There is one particular unforgiving sin that involves Holy Spirit. Mm-hmm. Can you explain what this is?
Yeah, Jesus was performing miracles, and the Pharisees were troubled by the popularity of Jesus, and then the Pharisees were trying to criticize him, to find some fault in him. And once Jesus cast out a demon, and it was a miracle, like, you know, everybody accepts that it was a miracle, and, you know, just giving glory to God because of what Jesus did. The Pharisees were so jealous about Jesus, and they accused Jesus of casting out demons through a demonic spirit. In other words, Jesus operated in the Spirit of God, but the Pharisees accused the Spirit of God, or identified the Spirit of God, as a demonic spirit. And Jesus said then, any sin will be forgiven of man, but the sin against the Spirit, blasphemy against the Holy Spirit, that means misidentification or misrepresentation of the Holy Spirit, will be never forgiven. So if somebody is trying to accuse somebody of doing things through the spirit of Satan, in fact, if that person is operating in the Spirit of God, then you are in danger of the hellfire, because there's unforgiving sin.